The new group of Peace Corps volunteers arrived in Saint Lucia on January 27th and immediately underwent a 10-week training program to prepare for various assignments. The 7 volunteers will serve here for 2 years as youth developers and special education volunteers. According to the Deputy Country Director of the Peace Corps, they represent the very best of the United States and were told that they will face many challenges.
You will experience Saint Lucia in a way that very few Americans will ever have the opportunity to do. And you will, and believe me when I say this, spend countless hours telling your family and friends back home about the family, friends, and community, a beautiful culture that you have experienced and lived here in Saint Lucia.
The 7 volunteers were sworn in on Wednesday during a special ceremony. Over the years, the volunteers have served in several schools on the island in areas including the introduction of the game of chess to enhance critical thinking and decision-making skills.
While I'm not aware of any empirical assessment of the impact of the Peace Corps volunteers or the program in St. Lucia, we can all agree that the contributions are often tangible by the very nature of the programs they engage in. All indications are that the Peace Corps program in St. Lucia is a vibrant and dynamic one.
Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony, in addressing the ceremony, boasted about the success and vast impact of the program, adding that the United States government has provided the island with assistance that no grant funding alone is capable of touching. Dr. Anthony says the ceremony serves as a reaffirmation of St. Lucia's historical ties and unquestioned friendship.
This sort of friendship that is created makes it much easier to learn from each other's cultures, an objective which I know lies at the heart of the Peace Corps program. Today, I end by renewing my country's commitment to the Peace Corps program. I commit to ensuring that both our governments and people benefit mutually from this relationship. The Peace Corps program is truly an exemplary voluntary program. St. Lucia's social development is deeply indebted to this service.
Dr. Anthony says the country has a lot to learn from that relationship. The Prime Minister says that the real test is to give freely without the expectation of benefits, whether in kind or otherwise. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.